imaginatively entitled Simon of Sudbury. I was on a quest for the head of the priest, so I left early. I was a tired, tongueless beast. There was nothing left to see. On those sad Suffolk plains, the oak bends but does not break, and the mother of kings bends down to receive the kiss of the thief. His forked tongue speaks of Britain dying. Between cold cathedral walls, the skull looks so very small. In that tiny space, a constellation of thought. We have a beginning and an end, a nail through bone and the die is set, and a thousand voices break through the gates of the past and the rise. Listen, Vars. Did not make you feel so solemn, the embroidered saint's eyes upon us. Who knows next where we might tread? Feel of you know, that gritty Essex seaside suburbia. We recorded the album in the most remote part of Mid Wales you can think of. But it was really lovely. The only problem was there was a farm next door and the cockerel used to wake everyone up about 4 a.m. in the morning. We weren't used to that.